still remember a year ago when our late president appointed two extra vice presidents on top of Madame Coupe, who was already elected by Congress. I took the courage to go and ask and confront him. Even he knows it, I was still working at his law firm.